The sulfuric acid plant, and this is part of the truth tour that was hosted a year and a half ago, was that nuclear energy is not clean. And I can, you know, you will talk, I passed a book around. There are stories of men who worked in the sulfuric acid plant and the problems that the village has suffered. And that site is contaminated to this day. That is a cost that has never been factored into the production of energy. One gentleman said to me, you could tell when you went into town, everybody knew if you worked at the sulfuric acid plant, because the money that you had in your pocket, all the color was gone off of it. And he said, you were identified, you know, people could identify you as being an employee at the sulfuric acid plant. And that was the Canadian government's solution to the Indian problem, was to move us into a wage economy.